often feel like, and women especially feel like, when they take care of themselves or take time out for themselves, it often comes with an element of guilt. And I feel like that's the one thing I've stopped doing. You know, it works differently for different people. So I think it's really about listening to yourself and finding your own inner balance.